coming like a bottle of beer. The wave is coming, but I ain't got no fear. I'm waxing down to that Algoria pass.
My name's Brian Cruz, and I'm from Vergara, Guam, USA. I was at shopping with my mom, and I saw a costureless board, and I wanted it. My mom was cool, so she got it for me. Plus, my older brothers were doing it, so wanted me to get one. My older brother Ken and my cousin Frank, they were about 14, 15. Remember, we were down at the bay, and my brothers didn't want to go out. And my cousin definitely didn't want to go out because, you know, they were into it already and I was just a beginner. And I was with my mom, and my mom took me down there, and my brother didn't want me to go out. When we got there, they decided they didn't want to surf at Talafufu Bay, so they wanted to go to Marine Lab. So we went to Marine Lab, and my brother didn't want me to go. He was telling me to go, but, you know, I had the power of mom. So mom was telling him to take me. And I can remember that day. You could smell the salt in the air. You could just smell it, like not like now when I go surfing. I can't smell the how it used to be. And it was really dry that day. It was really shallow. Bodyboarding amateur in Hawaii is, it's making like a stepping stone for not only me, but for the future bodyboarders, you know? That's what's driving me is I want to make a path for the younger bodyboarders. It's not only about me or my sponsors, it's about the younger guys. I get to represent Guam in something that nobody else is. Like, they got Topher, he got the jet ski, and I want to be world class and show everybody else in the world that Guam is just as game as everybody else. I am nervous because I'm going to be surfing against guys that I look up to and guys that piloted the game, you know? Guys that started it off in the 80s. I'm taking this as my opportunity to show that what I've been doing for 12 years is not just messing around, not just going surfing and being a bum, you know? There's a reason behind it, and that reason is to become Guam's first world champ. I want to be able to get my tricks locked down, that's all. That's all I'm worried about, it's just right there. I mean, I got it down, it's just, there's new tricks that you can't just be done on Guam. Just like the 720, you can't just do it on Guam. If you eat it, you're just gonna get punished, you know? Not like out there, they got some sand breaks that are really big that you can really launch on and it'll be a lot safer. I'm not saying it's a piece of cake out there, but it's a lot safer. They got some safer breaks. Conditioning, just to keep my stamina up. So when comes down to it, it's a long day, you get in the water, out the water, in the water, out the water, you know. It's kind of draining, the sun's kicking butt. Right now, my best trick is an air reverse, which is, if you're riding a left wave, you get as much speed as you can, bottom turn, shoot back up for the lip, and once you hit the air, you throw your body forward in a, like I guess this direction, like if you're going left, your hands are like this, and you go up to the lip and you hit it, and then you flip your feet back, your feet's back here, right? So you flip it this way. So if you're going left, a reverse is into the right. That's an air reverse, landing straight, not landing backwards. Well, the trick I want to do is two reverses in the air, but Guam is too dangerous to even think about doing it. I know it's possible, but I'm searching for that drive in me to try it on Guam first. I know my limits. For getting my tricks down, I'd prefer bigger waves because you can get more hang time on bigger waves. Get thrown out farther, launched farther. Smaller waves is cool too. Don't really have to worry. There was this one day when I first got my ARS down, when I first tried it out, and then I ate it a few times and finally got it down at Marine Lab, and then I went down to Boat Basin and tried it out there and got massive air to where I freaked out when I was in the air, you know? When I first did it, it was about maybe only like 3 feet, 4 feet. I got this one trick, but it's just, Guam, like I said, Guam's a dangerous place to surf, and there's a lot of people that will tell you that. And I got this trick, it's called I want to call it the beef, to where it's a backflip and then a rollo. But, well, I can't do it here in Guam, so we'll see if I can do it in Hawaii. Well, my favorite spot is Boat Basin left side. When it's big and cranking, it's only a handful of guys out, you know. And crowded is probably maybe 5 guys, but that, when it's really big, that's enough, more than enough for anybody. And when it's small, Yamatic Bay. It's fun. It's just right there, and you can hear the music too. If someone's partying in the center, you can hear the music, so that just helps out. I guess people have their choices, you know? If they think I am, well then, they must be my friend. But if they don't, then when I leave, we'll see if I can change their mind. If they don't think I'm the best. Play by the rules. If you don't know the rules, find out from me. You can come up to me and ask me. I'm a cool guy to talk to. Just have fun. Don't get in anyone's way. I wouldn't suggest going bigger than you can handle, because like some guys don't know their limits, and some guys know their limits but like to push their limits. You're just starting out. Just, you know, hang out, see what's going on, absorb the environment. You know, try not to step on anyone's toes. Be respectful, basically. Just be very respectful. That's one thing that surfers take to heart, is respect. Something easy to lose and so hard to gain. It's so fast, that's why. So many things can happen in a second, you know. You could either eat it, or you could either become a hero. I like to swim, go fishing, play guitar, and ride my bike. I got an R6.
You're right!
There's a lot of people. I can start with God, for one. Burt from Videoworks, Rick Catingdig, and my dad, my auntie baby, and my Nina. My sponsors are Surfer's Edge, Show Your World Clothing, Studio 671, Mailbox RS, Videoworks, Videoworks, and LMNOP Bodyboards. I'd like to give a special thanks to all my friends and my supporters. I'd like to say thank you. And to all you haters out there, this is just another thing for you to hate on.